Sisters here, and we have now for Danbury. This looks like it is Taquan Chapman flying his way through. Chapman to Maya Walton. Maya Walton streaking down the straightaway here. Danbury looking very strong. Walton to Danbury High, Shane Mendelson. See the captain here. Marianne in two, Naugatuck three, Trumbull four, Simsbury five, Brookfield six, Torrington seven. Middleton, hands off. We have a clear leader now. Danbury looking to take home another 8x1 title. As we pass to the penultimate leg, Eduardo Nunez, senior, Danbury High. Green handoff. Green streaking to the finish line. They also